The following demonstration will teach you how to walk safely using a single crutch. It is important to note that when using a single crutch to ambulate, the crutch will be on the opposite side as your affected limb. When walking with a single crutch, the crutch and your affected limb will move together. You'll advance the crutch and your affected limb forwards, and you'll step forwards with the unaffected limb past the crutch, repeating this process.